Guys, back in another video, and today we're doing basketball. Well, it is actually we this time. We're doing basketball part six.
Can I tell how I can dribble?
Okay, dribble it. They can see. They can see you.
Good job.
Want to show them a shot? Hold on, Mason. Before you shoot, say, I'm better than Tanner.
I'm better than Tanner.
He's probably got better handles than you too. Let's try and go between the legs.
Okay. It's just a little bit of a big ball.
Yeah, for him it's a big ball.
Because that's a full size ball. So.
Oh my gosh.
Get it, get it, get it. He's got better handles than you too, Tanner. Tanner, I swear, he's better than you. Oh! That's the second time making it on 10 foot. Let me double check that that's 10 foot. Yeah, that's 10 foot. Want to try again? Here. Yeah. Want me to show you how Tanner used to dribble? Want me to show you how Tanner used to dribble? Tanner, do you remember when you did this? Good for you.
Yeah.
That's a good size for me. That's all right for me to shoot on right there. All right, here.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Here, one sec. I'm gonna raise it for one sec. I'm ready. Here, move out the way. Go like up there, okay? Mace, go like up there, okay? Like just by the door. Yeah, this is 10 foot again. best 7-year-old ever at basketball, huh? Mm-hmm. Here.
Let me try and go to the camera.
Okay. Oh, so close. Here, can I throw a shot real fast? Alright, am I gonna make it or miss it?
Miss it.
I'm gonna miss it. If you get a swoosh, you get a special effect. But if you air ball, you get a wall. Yo, you do! Whoa, I saved you right there. Okay, get your last shot and then we're gonna end the video. Okay?
Come.
Hurry. Oh, nice dribble. Oh my, oh, so close. Okay. Okay guys, that's it for this video. See you later.